What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Mr. Leva, and welcome back to Pokemon Adventures Red Chapter. When we last left off, we had pretty much defeated the gym leader. We were on our way to get the 8th gym badge, and then we found out that it's not really even a gym battle. It's against Giovanni up in the woods, and he... Well, welcome to the nursing. Why is it like this? Okay, so I'm not using my controller because I can't find the cord that plugs it in like it normally does. So I will be using just my keyboard because I don't have my controller today. No, I don't want to leave. Okay, see, I've already done all this once, and for some reason, something didn't get saved in my game. Yeah, for some reason, my recording of this didn't get saved, but I have battled my way through all this. Hello? Goodbye? And I don't know when or where or how, but I did get defeated by somebody, and I'm not sure what it was. I'm not sure why I was back at the PC. It really did confuse me. Let's Marin use Ice Beam. Thank you. Yep, use that Ice Beam. Okay. Wasn't against you. God, I hope not. Wasn't against you either. Why am I back at the PC? Clearly, I've defeated everybody, right? Defeated you. Okay, so I defeated Block C. Fought you already. Fought you already. So I'm really confused as to where our... Oh, hi, Marin. Welcome to level 44. Oh my god, I just remembered it was fucking gray. This Naruto-looking motherfucker. With his fucking headband. Yeah, his name is Gray. Gray's who womped my soul. So, we're gonna have to take this mother trucker down. I'm totally fine with all of this. Come on now. Come on now. Yeah, there we go. Dude, Swagger's pissing me off. You keep up them subs, though. There you go. Why did that open? Get out of here. We're here to just try to finish all the way up to at least the Elite Four. And I think that's where we're getting close to. And that reminds me that I totally meant to actually buy stuff now to help fight this guy. Keep using Ice Beam on him while he's frozen. Get out of here, son. Out of here, son. Out of here, son. Yeah. Sorry I fast-forwarded through that. But once I'm already done a battle, it's just not fun to me. And I'm trying to finish this up so I can get some more new stuff for you guys. His dreams are over because he lost it to me once. Okay. Thought I was just gonna have to initiate combat with it. I was cool with that. Get destroyed, small child. Lucky punch. I don't own an Arbok, do I? Please. All this last minute tomfoolery. Halt, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna be the winner. Who are you? I am participant from Pallet Town. Pallet Town? Yeah, Brown. Yes, my name is Brown. Oh. I'll be the world's greatest Pokemon master of all time. A rebel Brown would like the battle, so not Golem. Well. There goes Ice Beam. Really, Swagger? Good job. Good job. That's fine. Go, Marin. Good job, Marin. I like that. Gonna stay here and do this, I guess. And then I'll just recover. And then I'll struggle. Struggle. I died because struggle. God, thank you, Nurse Joy. Goodbye. Maybe I should have healed up before I left the fucking Pokemon Center the first time. What is this? TMO8, that's cool. Pokemon Center, I need healing supplies. You're not gonna have anything good on you, are you? That's not true at all. Give me all of these. Thank you. Yes, I know this. Out of my way. Not gonna be wasting Meriden's power on these little things anymore. I might run away. Really hope it doesn't make me rebattle Gray and Brown. Well, I'll have to rebattle Brown. I lost, but hope it doesn't make me rebattle Gray. Okay, nope. Sweet. Out of my way. Forgot about that tomfoolery, and here comes Brown. So now we're gonna paddle Brown. You guys ready? We're gonna ice beam, because he's gonna, yeah. Saw that one coming. Bye, buddy. Yeah, I'm not gonna be too worried if Raichu defeats Pikachu here. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Look at your death. Fear me, Brown. Fear me. Yeah. Brown, I can't believe I lost. I was so close. Alright. Come on. We've done it. Huh? Let me introduce myself. I am from Pallet Town. Oh, gosh. Pink. My name is Pink. What? Let's just get this over and done with. Clefable. Ice Beam. Recover. Wake up. That's fine. Awesome. Goodbye, Clefable. Goodbye, Venomoth. Goodbye, Venomoth. Arbok? Goodbye, Arbok. Ninetales? Goodbye, Ninetales. Primeape? Goodbye, Primeape. The moment I fought you, I knew you were destined for greatness. Go get them, Reb. Ha ha ha, you did it. I can't believe you made it. Are you crying, Misty? What? Get real, shut up. I'm not crying, Erica. Your determination to protect Pokemon is what got you this far. Don't ever forget that. That is your strength, Red. Good luck, Red. Alright, I'm in the semifinals. Green. I'm the winner of Block D. I don't suppose I need to tell you that in the history of the Indigo League, all the winners were trainers from Pallet Town. Yeah, I knew that. The previous champion was a woman called Delia Ketchum. The champion before her was none other than my grandpa, Samuel Oak. This year, the question is, which Pallet Town trainer will be the champion, you or me? I look forward to facing you in the finals. Announcer, winners of Block A, B, C, and D, please make your way to the arena for the semifinal round. Later, Reds. Yes, please. Thank you so much. Huh, it's ringing. Hello, Mom. Oh, no. Who's this? Who's this? Bzz, it's Ash. It's Ash. Is that blue? Why, look at my little Nidoran. She found herself a boyfriend. Our Pokemon usually like each other. So we seal the deal, too. How about I trade you my Weedle for your big, strong Butterfree? What? Still up to your old tricks, I see. Eek. I mean, hi, Red. What's up? What do you mean, what's up? What are you doing here? Weren't those preliminaries easy? You mean you're in the semifinals? See you in the arena. Oh, and I don't plan on losing because I too am a trainer from Pallet Town. What? You're... Ta-ta. Aw, that girl is kind of cute. It's so hot. You're not wearing anything. It's nice that you're here, Bill. It's not what it looks like. Seeing you now brings tears to my eyes. I'm happy for you. Wait till you get to the orange archipelago. the trainer Archipelago. The trainers there are far stronger. The Indigo League takes place takes once every 5 years. So excited. Yay, I'm super excited. Delight, I remember when I participated in the Indigo League. Seeing you takes me back. The Orange Archipelago is filled with many different Pokemon. It's amazing there. Where do you want to go? Nowhere right now. Bye. I only have 8 grand. Wham bam. Thank you, ma'am. Congrats on the preliminaries, the final four. Have you seen the matchup yet? What? You mean it's me and Green in the first round? Oh, man. I wanted to fight Green in the finals. Ah, heck, Red. I know you wanted to face Green, your rival, in their finals, but real life doesn't always follow a script. Good luck, Red. Let's go. Jaden, I find Slowpoke cute. People often say that I look like one. However, I don't think it's supposed to be a compliment. Carly, the Indigo League is about to... Hey, Eek! What are you doing? I'm rehearsing my speech. Speech why? I'm a reporter. My name is Carly. I'm Red. I'm one of the semifinalists. Really? This is a major scoop. May I please have an interview with you? What is your relation to the other competitors? I'm sorry, but I'm kind of busy. Aw, haha, you should totally interview Green. He loves it. Green? Okay, thank you. What, who are you? Hello, I'm Carly. I may interview you. What? What a loud woman. We're about to have a quick battle before the semifinals. Prepare yourself. What? No! Wake up, Marin. Marin, get up, Marin. Marin, wake up. Hydro pump. Hydro pump. Hydro pump. Hydro pump. Fuck. Go Polly. Hydro pump. Oh, fuck. He has the same fucking... Damn it. There we go. Ditto. Ice Beam. Clefable. Ice Beam. Ice Beam. That's 6 Pokemon, right? Fucking Blastoise. Ice Beam. Go Marsh Tom. I will end you blue, you bitch. Man's trying to take the foe with it. I'll just keep using Destiny Bond. You'll come with me eventually. Bring it on. Come on, Marin. Struggle your way to victory. Marin. Oh, he has Ice Beam left. My bad. Like, Ice Beam's really gonna do much here, but... Better than nothing. Om nom nom. Well, that was fun. She brought those Pokemon. Yeah, I know what she brought. I don't care about that. Heal me, please. Who are you? Dr. O, hmm? Oh, never mind. I'm Dr. O. Hmm. Oh. I'm sorry, kid, but only strong trainers are allowed in the lounge area. Who are they? They're the... You know, the Elite Four. Before we start our match, Pokemon League would just like to thank Taylor Shift, Bruno Pluto, Sandra Bollocks, Simon Cow, Sarah Umbrellas for sponsoring this tournament. I have something in my eye. She's going to leave with Jigglypuff. I know Blue's Jigglypuff, that's part of her strategy to catch your opponent off guard. Come out Spearow. A silly old Spearow in the Pokemon League. Do you think I'm a pushover just because I'm a cute little girl? No fair. Sing. The song couldn't reach Spearow. Jigglypuff doesn't have the speed to fight in aerial Pokemon. Idiot, what are you doing? Switch to flying type Pokemon. Ugh, I can't. What? I don't have a flying type Pokemon. What? They're all flying types. He must have known Blue's weakness. Let's get this lesson known. No matter what your reasoning, stealing from other Pokemon will never pay. Who is this guy? An opening. Blastoise, to the air. She's in the air. She made Blastoise use Hydro Pump on the ground to propel herself into the air. Now Blastoise, in the air, use Hydro Pump. Don't come near me. What's wrong with her? Sorry to get involved. I helped extensively with the investigation until people started to lose hope and dismiss the case. I eventually stopped searching as well, but I never forgot the face of the photo. Imagine my surprise when my own security cameras caught that very same girl stealing my Squirtle. Dr. O could be Dr. Professor Oak. No surprise that a trauma like that would leave a phobic over birds. Get away, Blastoise. Finish it. The winner is Dr. O. I lost. Now, young lady, I believe you owe me an explanation. You didn't have to steal my Pokemon, so why did you? So the Squirtle's thief was Blue all along. That it wasn't fair. I grew up in a place I didn't know. No family. All I remember was that I was from a place called Pallet Town. Then one day I learned that two boys my age from Pallet Town were given a Pokemon and a Pokedex by you, and that they were sent on a Pokemon adventure. I was also from Pallet Town. I wanted to do that. Do what they were doing. I wanted to get a Pokemon and a Pokedex from you and go on a journey as well. Blue, do you remember when I said no matter what's the reason you should never steal? If you can promise me that the third Pokedex is yours, now you're also a Pokedex holder from Pallet Town. I'm just glad you're okay after all these years. My Gramps wants to talk to you. Where is your Gramps? Not up on the stage. Haha, what a workout. I haven't done that in a while. Professor Oak, if you're the winner of the first match, then either Green or I would face you in the finals. Haha, I've already told my grandson that I'm going to withdraw from the competition. Why? I already had the title champion years and years ago. I don't need another one. I'm going to become the champion of the Indigo League. You're about to face your rival. You two helped each other grow. Thank you, Professor Oaken. Do I need to talk to him? Okay. This is the final match. This battle will determine the champion of the Indigo League. My grandson has really matured. He used to be really arrogant, and now, although his opponent, Red, has also his fair share of maturing. I'm so proud of you, Red. Somebody once told me that you have got to know your limits, and you'll just be beating yourself. And someone once said to me that there's no satisfaction in beating an opponent if they're weakened. Let's commence our battle, Red. Ralva Green would like the battle. Green sent out Golduck. One more Ice Beam and Porygon's out! Another Golduck? Oh, well, not another Golduck, but Golduck again. Okay. Ice Beam. I Ice Beam from someone that's a little bit stronger than Marin would be nice, huh? Froze lock, baby. Hydro pump. Sorry, but I don't know what you really want from me here. Get wrecked, bro. Get wrecked, bro. Come on, green. That was the easiest. The winner is red. Red got $4,000 for winning. Please remain seated for the award ceremony. This is a major scoop. Henry, I'm sorry, but I have to ask you to leave now. No, I know them. Do you know this woman? Nope. No. Hey, where did you get the idea that you came third? Silly boy, Professor Oak withdrew from the competition. So according to the league rules, the person with the third best score takes his place, which is me. What? She got us. Third place from Pallet Town, blue. Second place, also from Pallet Town, green. So let's give a round of applause to our Pokemon League champion, red. Let's go home. Let's go back to Pallet Town. End of the Indigo League chapter. The epilogue. That was yellow. All the gym need orders. Blaine! Hello, all. Get arrested on the spot as you walk by the cops. End of epilogue. End of Kanto Saga. Thank you for playing Pokemon Red Adventures Red Chapter. Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to save the game here, and for now that's going to be end of this game for me. I'm sure there's way more to it than we know. That's all I can really say to that, I guess. But thanks so much for watching, as always. I appreciate it. But one thing I do want to go do before we end this episode. Yeah, I'm not going to go to the Archipelagos just yet. Congratulations, Red. I saw you on television. Your battle with Green was spectacular. I'm really proud of you, both of you. But yeah, no, I think that's going to be the end of it for me, guys. Thank you so much for watching, as always. I appreciate it. If you'd like to go ahead and hit the like button, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button along with the bell icon next to it. Link in the description below to my Twitter page. And I was just looking for Ash's mom to see what she would say if I talked to her, because I'm pretty sure she was a spooky lady off to the side when the music got all ooh. See you guys. Bye.